And welcome to Startup Episode 20, where I did not show what I was going to buy. So you get to see it here. This is what we bought. And these are just kind of some of the weapons I like and a couple I wanted to try out, and like the Paladin Remnant PD system, a couple of Remnant Tachyon Lances and such. It was quite a bit of money. We didn't have enough money to buy a battleship, so we are buying those instead. Ooh. I like those launchers. They have a really good fire rate. We'll buy two of those. What is that? Some good beam weapons there. Sort of. Not really. Black market. We're heading back home. That's the spar at Tritech. We'll just take that home. And we'll see what we get there. Our pristine nanoforge, yep. Open comm directory. Nah. Angry woman, no. I think we're good. And we're gonna disengage from that, and we're gonna leave. Our fleet is so fucking hurt. It is in so much physical pain. Let's head straight back up there. Interesting. We've got a bunch of vengeance fleets out. Okay, let's see. I just want to read the flavor text for it. Manufacturing black box capable of building itself out to an industrial scale. Interesting. There we go. Accessibility. Let's drop off some stuff, shall we? That's garbage. Let me make sure it's garbage first.
I'll drop off the ones that I know that are garbage. Hey, what's garbage here? That is. No. No. God damn. It's at an industry. Modular fabricators or commercial? Commercial, I think. Let's do commercial. Commerce. And let's go get the commerce, baby. Let's head right back. Install item. Very nice. This thing is gonna be insane. Doctrines. No demods already. Okay then. I want to see three paragons in a fleet. Yeah, you get. That's crazy.
There's more ships. Let's look at the weapons. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes. Confirm. Fighters. Yes. 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 Not that one. Cobra wing, sure. Dagger wing, sure. Get rid of that one. Very nice. More warships. I want a fleet of that to be spawned. Okay, repair our shit. Sort. Let's move on. Profit's gonna be bananas. Oh, that's nice. Where are these guys at? Vengeance fleet? I'm looking for the Vengeance fleet. There we go. Very nice. Okay, storage, sort. Okay. Fleet, do we got another ship in here? I think we do. That needs to go away. And we'll store that. Store that. Strip. Runs in. Well, that takes a lot of energy. Divine Carapace.
Something with 1,000 range. No shields. I'm very curious to see how this thing does. Because it is just going to be a damage shield. Oh, that's with all the PD shit. I still think you should have a shield. You do have one. Okay, good. And a flux distributor. There we go. We'll see how that dude rolls. Spare officer? Nope. Okay. No. I think we're good. Just need to get good with the Cabal exchange. Slevdok, where's Slevdok? There we go. Maybe more Marines. We gotta find a Starlight Cabal. That was probably the Vengeance fleet here. Let's go look for some Starlight Cabal members near the inner system jump point. I mean, we'll fight. You got tons of D-mods. Let's go. That was easy. Hurry up, man. Thank you. There we go. Citadel battleship. That thing is so bad. Sperry shipyards. These pieces of shit. I don't even want to like be a part of that fight. Victory. Absolutely not. Is that a ground support? Yeah, we'll take that. Jesus Christ. Efficiency surveying PD. Efficiency. Surveying PD. What is that? Eef. Gross. Yes, upgrade. That's insane. We are kicking the market's ass. 22% of heavy metals, 18% of that. We are ro owning the market, man. Okay. Where's the cabal, man? Okay, we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here, and in the next episode, we keep looking for the cabal so we can get some better fucking ships. See you guys in the next one. Bye.